Thank you, Mr. Chair. With all due respect to Attorney Harry Roque, I always yield to your legal expertise. However, Attorney Roque, this is one of the occasions when my knowledge in law became gray. So I wish to ask once more for the record, with all due respect, kayo po ba ay abogado ng Lucky South 99?
Hindi po, wala po akong attorney-client relationship sa kahit sino na shareholder or officer ng Lucky Star.
From the answer of Attorney Roque, Mr. Chair, I wish to share to the committee the case of Eusebio Sison versus Attorney Lourdes Dumlao. This is AC number 11959, April 28, 2021. If I may quote, a lawyer-client relationship is established when lawyers consistently manifest to a person consulting them that they would provide legal representation or assistance, regardless of the close ties between the parties or the lack of written contract or the non-payment of legal fees. It is very clear, Mr. Chair, that from the definition of a lawyer-client relationship, kahit walang kontrata, kahit walang payment of legal fees, the moment the client starts seeking advice and the lawyer starts giving advice, a client-attorney relationship is created. Can we be enlightened on this, Mr. Chair, from Attorney Roque?
Attorney Roque, you are now recognized.
Mr. Chair, tama po yon. Ang problema, wala pong kahit anong konsulta na nangyari sa panig ko at sa kahit kanino sa panig po ng Lucky South. Kaya miski wala pong bayad, wala pong kontrata, wala rin po kaming komunikasyon. Dahil ang komunikasyon ko po, lahat po yan ay kikasiong lamang.
I understand, Mr. Chair, that the statement of Attorney Roque, he was never consulted by Lucky South 99, but he has been repeating a while ago that Cassandra Lee Ong is the representative of Lucky South 99. Is it not that the consultations made by Representative Ong with Attorney Roque, the consultations as well that was made by Lucky South 99 with Attorney Roque, Mr. Chair?
Mr. Chair, gaya na aking sinabi po kanina, ang aking attorney-client relationship ay kay Cassandra Ong at kay Whirlwind dahil sila po ay umakto bilang ahente ng Lucky South pero hindi ko po naging kliyente ang Lucky South. Para po siguro malinaw, it is an instance where both Whirlwind and Lucky South will benefit kung magtutuloy ang negosyo ng Lucky South. Kasi kung wala naman po Lucky South, useless yung pinatayong premises ng Whirlwind. At kung wala naman ang Whirlwind, wala rin uupahan ang Lucky South. Pero pagdating po sa attorney-client relationship, dapat meron man lang komunikasyon sa panig ng amuka abogado at ng kliyente whether or not there is a written agreement, whether or not there is bayad. Pero wala po talagang ganun dahil limited lang ako kay Cassie Ong.
Mr. Chair, I just wish to remind our resource speaker that I think there were three members of the committee who have been delving on this question, and repeatedly, Attorney Roque stated that he is lawyering for Cassandra Ong. Cassandra Ong is the representative of Lucky South 99. And it is really hard to conceive how he can separate himself from Lucky South 99 if his client is representing no less than Lucky South 99. Lucky South is not a natural person. It is a juridical person. The only way to talk with a lawyer is through a representative, and that is Cassandra Ong. If I may add, Mr. Chair, under Section 3 of Canon 3, lawyer-client relationship, A lawyer-client relationship, yes, Attorney Roque is correct, the highest fiduciary character. As a trust relation, it is essential that the engagement is founded on the confidence reposed by the client on the lawyer. Therefore, a lawyer-client relationship shall arise when the client consciously, voluntarily, and in good faith vests a lawyer with a client's confidence for the purpose of rendering legal services such as providing legal advice, representation, and the lawyer, whether expressly or impliedly, agrees to render such services. There are two elements, Mr. Chair. The first element is that the client solicits advice and service of the lawyer. And the second element, the lawyer renders service and advice to the client. I think in the given situation, both were fulfilled. There is Cassandra Ong, or there was Cassandra Ong, representing the juridical person, Lucky South 99, who solicited the advice, the service of Attorney Harry Roque. And Attorney Harry Roque physically accompanied Cassandra Ong to PAGCOR, a manifestation of his act of rendering service and advice to his client. I humbly submit, Mr. Chair, that I think there are sufficient legal provisions to establish that a lawyer-client relationship was indeed created with Lucky South 99. Mr. Chair.
You want to reply on that, former Secretary Roque?
Mr. Chair, I can only say that as a lawyer, I have a different opinion. I acknowledge that there is lawyer-client relationship between me and Cassie Ong as representative of Whirlwind, who in turn acted as agent for Lucky South. But that does not mean that Lucky South gave me their trust and confidence to represent me, and I would repeat it, kung kukunin po nila ako to quash the raid on their property, I will readily accept it. Pero yun nga po, hindi nila gagawin yun. Dahil sa tingin nila, ang kritiko ng gobyerno, hindi magpapanalo ng kaso sa kanila, magpapalala pa. Yun lang po ang sitwasyon talaga.
Mr. Chair, earlier, Attorney Roque likewise stated that Whirlwind is the agent of Lucky South. Does our resource speaker confirm this, Mr. Chair?
Yes, po.
And can agency be implied?
Well, it can be implied, but an agency, once delegated, cannot be further delegated. Yun po ang rule.
Can it be done verbally?
Well, agency is written or verbal. Pero ang sinasabi ko nga po, yung delegated authority to Cassie Ong cannot be delegated any further. Ang pwede lang po mag-delegate talaga ay yung principal.
And what therefore is your concrete basis why you reached the conclusion that Whirlwind is an agent of Lucky South 99?
Well, una-una, Mr. Chair, because that is how Whirlwind explained it to me. And under the circumstance na sila nagpapaupa ng property nila at may interest sila na magkapatuloy ang negosyo ng Lucky South, nakita ko naman po kung ano ang interest din ng Whirlwind. Ang interest ng Whirlwind ay magpatuloy po ang negosyo nung nag-uupa sa kanila, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chair, I want to go to the basic. Agency is a contract where there are two parties involved, the agent and the principal. It is hard to conceive, Mr. Chair, that Attorney Roque will be relying on the representation only of Whirlwind without an active participation of the other party who is supposed to be the principal, the Lucky South 99. And even assuming that indeed Whirlwind is an agent of Lucky South, I hope we are reminded as well by the principle that the act of the agent is the act of the principal, and the liability of the agent is the liability of the principal. Similar to attorney-client relationship, there is a fiduciary relationship that is existing between the principal and the client. So I wish to conclude, Mr. Chair, that Attorney Roque's representation did not cover only the whirlwind, but extends even to Lucky South. Mr. Chair.
Okay. Thank you so much. Tama-tama yung time mo. Dahil I was about to...
Di ba ko tapos?
Ay, di ba ba?